Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add comma after a certain number of characters in Microsoft Excel. Okay, in this Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add comma, let's say after 5 digit or 5 character inside your data range or inside your cell. Okay, so we are going to use different type of function and we are going to create a formula to solve this, and let's get started. Now before starting, I would like to thank Mr. Yasir for becoming our patron on patreon.com. Thanks a million for your support, and your support means a lot to me. Thank you very much. And now, if you guys can support like Yasir, you can check out our Patreon page, and the link will be in the description and the link will be in the end screen. So let's get started. So this is our data range. Let's say we have 3 cell here and I want to enter comma after the 5th character. Okay, so how you can do that? You can do that using 3 different functions and create a formula with it. Now, all these functions will be explained in our upcoming function explained video series. Feel free to check out that, and let's get started. So let's write our function here. First, we need to extract first 5 characters. Okay, so we are going to extract the character, first 5 character, by the left function, left, and the left function selected, and first parameter text. From this text, I'm going to extract the first 5 character because I want to add a comma after the first 5 character. So this is our data range and I'm going to extract first 5 character. Okay, and I'm going to insert a comma here. I can use ampersand as a concatenate function alternative, and let's add the comma here within quotation comma. And now I'm going to add the rest of the text string with this formula. Okay, how I can do that? I'm going to add another ampersand as a concatenate function alternate, and now I'm going to extract the rest of the data range. So how you can do it? You can do it by using the write function, R-I-T-H-T, write. Now it is asking for the cell references, and this is our cell references, and if I press comma, it is asking for the character. Now we are going to extract the rest of the characters, but we cannot be sure about how many characters we have with this data range. Okay, so we are going to use another function to count the total character of this data range, which is LEN, by right, LEN. This is the function, and the main function of LEN is that it's only count the number of your data range. So let me count it, the cell range here, and if I close it, you can see we just got back to our previous function because we didn't completed the write function. We need the number of characters. So we have total number of characters, and if we minus the character we already extracted, if we write here 5, and if we close parenthesis and press enter, you can see we just changed this text and we added a comma after the 5th character. Okay, count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we extracted the first 5 character, we add a comma, and then we extracted the rest of the character. And this is how you can add a certain text or a certain character after a certain number or your predefined number of digit. Okay, so if I drag it, you can see we have added comma after 5th character. Okay, so if we change the function, if we write here 6, then we'll have to write here 6 also. So this is going to add a comma after the 6th character. If we press enter, you can see we added the comma after the 6th character. So this is what I wanted to show you. Don't forget to check out our function explained video series. You'll like it. Thank you. Thanks for watching, and thank you Yasir for supporting the channel. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.